Don't let the fear of the challenges ahead override what God has said to you. If you know God has spoken to you, I don't care, hang on to it with all that you have, despite what you may see. Hang on to God with both hands. Like, you know, little kids, when you walk along and they koala bear your leg, like they just wrap around you, like arms and legs, and you can't shake them off. Hold on to God like that. He'll never kick you off.